Let me first ask if you are under 16 years old, please stand up. If you are not currently a Duke University student, please stand up. Reggie Greenley, who is a student at North Carolina Central University. And Klein East, a former student at UNC Chapel Hill. Where I used to teach. And finally, Ms. Chelsea Collin. A graduate of Duke University, where I am home. Also want to recognize one of our soldiers who is ill this evening. Greg Liggett sent me an email, and I don't know what time it was today, saying that he had been to the doctor and had this thing called a swine flu. But they got medicine, so he's cool. He said, I'm really in his email. He says, I can tell the anguish. I really hate to miss the concert. You know, I can wear a mask. And I said, indeed, you may wear a mask in your room until you are well. But we definitely are thinking of him. His parents are here.